about you helped me babysit the H-bomb for a time.
Bro, I got work shit to do. Maybe I'll see you later.
Getting your asshole bleached or something? Fucking figures.
Aquí está su cafecito.
Gracias.
¿Quieres azúcar?
No.
Mami, soy yo.
Ay, Luis. Hey, hijo, ¿quieres un cafecito?
Sí, un ching.
Un ching. Luis, this is Mr. Santos.
What's going on?
Hey, I guess I didn't recognize you from your mom not having any pictures of you up on the walls.
Yeah, I guess she doesn't have any up.
Now you mentioned it. I guess mugshots don't sit along too well with graduation shots.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Well, it's complicated. Mr. Santos is a businessman.
It's not that complicated when you think about it. You see, your mother here has been making that classic American mistake. In other words, she's been living beyond her means.
Hey, bro, be polite when you talk about my mother, man.
I'm being very polite. See, I like her. She's a good woman. If I ain't like her, I would have burned this building down by now.
I mean, you know you could have came to me for money.
But what would you do to get it?
Yeah, I wouldn't borrow it for a piece of shit like this.
Hey, be careful, kid. I could have you killed.
Oh, I'm real scared of you, motherfucker. Huh? How do you sleep at night, man? Loan sharking to old women.
Hey, she called me, okay? It's business. We run a service. She knew the rules. She should have read the small print.
You know, you really are a piece of shit.
I'm a businessman, and trust me, it could get a lot worse, my friend. Now calm the fuck down. Your mother told me about you. Maybe you can help me pay off your mother's debt. That way this building doesn't have to come to an unfortunate end.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's go. As always, nice to see you, Miss Lopez.
Luis, be careful.
Yeah, it's a bit rich coming from you.
You ought not to judge me, Luis Lopez. You're just like your father.
No need for transport. We're going somewhere close.
My producer always on me about quitting.
You're gonna start fighting for money again.
Sorry, bro, but I don't do that no more.
I saw you go a few years back. Could have been something if you didn't care so much about that pretty face of yours.
Thanks, but that ain't the reason I quit.
You ain't quit no more. My thinking is you were bad enough for no one to notice when you take a dive. You beat the first two guys I set you up with. Then you fall on the third.
Fuck, bro. Shit, bro. I sure didn't think I'd be coming back here again. Man, there's probably even some guys on the scene that still remember me. They ain't all fucked up by now. What if I get used to winning?
Then your mama better get used to me coming around and not being my usual friendly self.
Hey.
Santo, get your fighter dressed and in the paint. He's off.
Remember our deal.
Get your bets down. Come on, it ain't fun unless you bet on this shit. The odds are good. Place your bets.
Rip their ears off.
Yo, give us a call of luck.
Don't lose this one, you bitch.
Next round.
Yeah, come on.
Yo, I got my money on the other ones.
Don't let her hit you in that pretty face. Your mom don't want you to win.
He's through to the next.
You should have stayed quit, little bitch.
Look at that.
Seconds pass, and death comes closer.
I've been waiting 3 years for this.
Are you a warrior or just another coward?
Don't overexert yourself there.
I look at you and see another corpse.
You ain't gonna be so pretty after this.
Hey, man. You know you did the right thing. Nice to see a man like you swallow his pride for his maman.
Just stay the fuck away from him, okay? You got your money. We done.
Listen to me. I was there for your maman when you weren't. I think you must have lost some brain cells in that fight.
Yeah, if I see you again, I'll kill you, bro. I'm out.